over here, little lamb. Let me take a look at you. Line up with the rest and wait for that cold dead hook. Little lamb, don't cry. I love you even now. What's done is done, the slaughter's won, and you're leaving for the clouds.
You got your guns now. Am I free to go?
No.
We had a deal.
A loose ends.
I'm not going anywhere with you. You killed my dad.
So you ungrateful piece of shit? You wouldn't be alive if it wasn't for me.
Shut up. I'm not going anywhere with you.
You are weak.
I'm not weak.
Then prove that motherfucker wrong. Be a stronger man.
You shouldn't be so rough on the kid.
Tough love. Worked for me. I'm still alive.
So what's your plan?
My plan?
You got what you came for. Now what?
Want to know?
I do.
Let's go!
We got the guns.
Dead. Wait, what the fuck? Who did this?
I don't know.
Maybe they found the rebels after all.
No. This is the animal.
What did you say? Please explain, because I could have sworn you said Barrett was responsible for Maul's death. Is it true?
Answer him, Slovak.
Yeah, it's true. Rebels didn't kill Mal, Haggard did. They're both running dope for Bear behind our backs. They got themselves killed.
Don't you mean you did? We could have taken care of it. We could have saved them.
They got what they deserved.
What? You knew. You knew this whole time that he was going to kill Haggard.
No, I knew he would do what he felt was right.
Wait, what about Razik? Did he kill him?
I don't know. He's infected. That's why I sent him and Haggard away. To keep us safe.
We're not safe. Animal's after us.
I'm the one that kept the truth from him. He's just after me.
I am too. I have a serious problem with liars.
I didn't lie. I just didn't say anything. It was the right thing to do at the time.
Shut the fuck up.
Relax, Wicks.
Don't fucking tell me to relax. This motherfucker's gonna get us all killed. So much for a leader. Seriously, bro?
Dead serious. Put the gun down.
I'm not putting this gun down until I drop this motherfucker.
Pull the fucking trigger, pussy.
Don't do it.
Come on!
Sit down. Don't fucking make a move.
Slug's gone.
Degenerates! This is what happens when we betray one another. Haggard killed my only brother. One of us. So I killed him. Looney, Wicks, Odie.
I got nothing against you. It's between me and Slovak. So please, for your own good, step aside.
I don't trust him.
I should have seen this coming. Don't worry. After I kill you all, I'll carry on the legacy of the degenerates.
Fucker!
Right to my face!
I did it to protect us! To protect you!
Protect us? My brother is dead!
And he fucking deserved it. So all that he did, don't you put that on me? And now look at you. Killing your own kind.
Shut up!
Yeah.
Shit!
Came to finish what we started.
I know, Russo.
Well, that's too bad, because I'm... Brother, we destroyed what we created.
I didn't do that. You did.
I was only trying to protect us. But Mal didn't want that. Instead, he sold dope for Bear behind our backs.
Well, I'm gonna kill him too.
You're too late. I already killed him.
What are you talking about?
Your brother, causing all of this. Baird's plan from the beginning. Motherfucker outsmarted us.
It's the truth.
I hate hearing it as much as you do. But your brother, he's responsible for all this.
No.
Yeah.
like a winter's frostbitten fang. Needs the weekend, weary days. All I want is to cover my own wound. Like a witch's pack, I won't break.